a four-player pileup at center. Ultimately grabbed by Watson and slung over to Nikita Zaitsev. 3 minutes in, the Oilers score 10 seconds in. Thomas Chabot breaks free. Down the seam, a wrist shot, score! And Ottawa's tied it.
That was a big goal for Thomas Chabot, too, and for the skater of Thomas Chabot. He just looks up and says, you know what? Kind of spreads open for him. He says, I'm going to go. I'm going to take it all the way. And as he tries to pass this puck across to Tierney, it goes off a skate and into the net. For Thomas Chabot, 12 assists in the last 16 games, but zero goals. He gets on the board, and it was a fluky one to start it, a fluky one to tie it. It's just the way this game's going to go, and it's 1-1.